I hope you all find glitter in naughty places tomorrow.